of us know of King Arthur, legends of Camelot, are part of our everyday world. There's a story about that sword of his, Excalibur. Most think it's the one he pulled from that very famous stone. But no, no, we know. We have been told that it is the one given to him by the Lady of the Lake, and thus the one he must return at his own death. But there is that sword he pulled from the stone. And it has its own story. My name it is Clarence, my name it is Clarence, my story began, pulled from the rock on which Camelot stands, a terrible burden for boys' little hands, to rule with justice our kingdom demands. I am much older, remember the days, when days were imagined before our sun's rays, before there were moonbeams or bright stars displayed, and long before little boys learned how to play. Sword of justice, God wrought steel, thy bearer's mercy must never yield. Placed in a rock, forever to rest, until a child asked me to bless the world of his making, the light of the west. I give not a blessing, I have to test. Justice created forever to call, my bearer to bring justice to all. Blood of the guilty and mighty shall fall. All men are sinners, no sin is too small. Sword of justice, God wrought steel, thy bearer's mercy must never yield. I was his symbol, hung in the keep. What you shall sow, so shall ye reap. Justice demanded and mercy so deep, their honor I hold, so they may sleep. I am the heart edge, why Camelot still is known in the legends, high holy hill, built on Welsh stone, and my bearer's will, where justice was sought and mercy fulfilled.